everybody. I'm Jeanette. Mama, I promise I'll be alright. I'll call and say I love you every night. I'm just trying to write the story of my life. You know all about this dream I've got to chase. I get a little closer every day. California's not that far away. We're not that far. I'm here on the set of my very first music video, Not That Far Away. I'm psyched. I was really nervous this morning because I've never done this before, but I got here and everybody's so nice and cool, and I'm loving the set. This is right now the apartment set, which is where the video starts out. For the first verse, it's like where, you know, I'm moving in, coming to Nashville, trying my hand at this, and then throughout the video it changes to where I'm like in a coffee shop and I'm just watching people go by and taking notes and just writing. Kind of as if I was just writing a song in real life. And then towards the end, I get to be doing a little performance in a little open mic stand on a stage, so that's pretty cool. And I found a lucky penny just now, so I think that's an extra bonus.
The treatment for the video is pretty much, it goes with the song, but it pretty much had her, you know, moving into her first apartment and it's all empty, and then she evidently goes to a lot of yard sales and collects a bunch of crap. And books she's never going to read. Lots of weird stuff is in her apartment. Horse. Every girl needs a fine marble horse in her house. Basket. Painting with mystery stain. Not sure what that's about. And some big cat sculpture. Some dead flowers. You don't even want to see in her refrigerator because it's nasty.
On the table?
Yeah.
It's over here. So you can move that from over
okay.
there to there.
Okay, cool. So for the video, I'm working with this awesome director named Roman White. He's done some really cool videos, some really great Taylor Swift videos, and some awesome Carrie Underwood videos. He's so great. He's so hilarious. I guess I was kind of scared that maybe he would be intimidating, and I didn't think he was going to yell or anything, but I just thought he'd be kind of scary. And
she's kind of a screamer. I'm not going to say that she didn't hurt my feelings a few times.
I have more time to be in wonderment.
Okay.
Why are you screaming at me? She's making really angry faces at me right now. See, I'll keep too cute. And when she turns this direction, it's anger.
You know, I have to take them for the team constantly because, I mean, I don't want her going to a rage on somebody else.
Okay.
Yeah.
You need some coke or some...
Okay.
Just want to make sure you're happy. I'm just kidding. She's great.
And, you know, I'll just go home and eat. Donald, drink something, eat something, make the pain go away. But no, she's been great. So she moves into her first loft, goes yard selling, although that's not even in the video, because I figured, you know, it's backstory. So, slowly moves into her apartment, gets a couch, you know, makes it a home, and then the whole time she's thinking about how much she misses being at home.
So you can kind of move the monkey and kind of, maybe, you know, you make your bed?
Yeah.
Put the sheet out?
I know how to make a bed.
That's good. That's a good mother teaches her child how to make her bed. She's on iCarly, it doesn't matter. Making her bed.
I just use the sheet first, right? I'm kidding. I know how to make a bed. The quilt and then the sheet on top of the quilt.
I don't know.
No pillows, right? Because that's not on a bed. Mama, I promise.